Oh, pectoral. Oh, yellowlegs. They'll turn, nice. Cattle egret. Oh, there's a bunch of black crowns in there. That's fun. Right here. At least. semi-palmated, and oh, semi-palmated. Okay, some nice spurs. And semi-palmated plover and piper, like right next to each other. Look how long those wings are. There's a white rump and a semipalm here. A whole bunch of leasts. Oh, you gotta look to the right of where you're looking. Yeah, and that little thing there, right there. I think that's a ruddy duck. Oh, is that a bear's? A white one.
After what date, Grim?
The 25th.
I finally got to see one.
If that big tall one is 12 o'clock, it's like 1 o'clock.
Like more meeting, more blood breeds there in the cerulean.
Morning?
Yeah.
Morning will be up more like up in northern Michigan. So like if you look like by Grayling, like that's where the Kirtlands are.
Right. And how many day trips is that? How long? I'm trying to get my head around the timelines of the work. So.
Well, I mean, you could get up there like, you know, like I said, where you left on like a Tuesday afternoon after work.
Yeah.
Pound our way up there to Kentucky. Like Houghton Lake, I would say.
Houghton Lake.
Heron Lake.
Houghton Lake.
Oh.
H-O-U-G-H-T-O-N. Houghton Lake, what happened in the name? It's just gonna be like somewhere around.
H-O-U-G-H-T-O-N.
Yeah, there it is. Houghton Lake,
Michigan. Yeah, well, yeah. so that's not, we're not. This is the A, so it's not the A, it's not the But this
what they might do is just
see behind me, just through to the left.
That one there, right? That one
right
there.
Behind that one, right?
Yeah, the back land right here. This one. This one. Yeah. That's solid detail there. That's central there.
Because directly behind, you know, if you look for it, where I'm looking.
But it's not,
he's 2 feet
yeah,
off the ground. Yeah.
What are y'all seeing?
There's a little impet.
Birds coming up. That's the shit, man.
I didn't. Somebody may have, and if you find one, you just call my number.
Did you guys say you saw an owl?
I have. No, I haven't.
Okay.
I mean, usually when you see them, though, they're up on the top, up high.
Yeah. There's an owl.
But yeah, kind of see where there's like a little hole right in the middle of all that coral bean?
Yeah,
just look kind of up towards the top of that little hole.
Yep.
You kind of went behind where like the little heavier trunks are. I think it's kind of behind there, but if you just watch that area for a minute, you'll see them. Are they still up there?
Just still up there, yeah.
Checking all those flowers there. Maybe this afternoon in an hour or two. Apparently he's been here all morning. So.
Yeah,
I was afraid to use the batteries.
Oh, that's painful.
They had a photographer and they canceled on like last minute, so I got to
I must be blind. I'm losing my eyes.
Move over a little bit. You're behind something. And this way.
Oh, I said, good Lord, man. I can't believe I didn't see that.
He's behind the leaf.
Did you get a good shot of it, sir?
I'm getting there. So he's still back over there.
Oh, yeah.
And I looked, and there was five up there. When she got out there with me, there was just three there.
Over
more
by,
activity in there than there has been.
Yeah. Yeah, Navajo Bridge.
Yeah,
thank you. Tennessee back in there.
Bluish green color is awesome.
Oh yeah, they're super nice.
Yellow on it.
Red Iberia.
That's a Canadian.
Red Iberia right there on the. There's a Canadian.
Butterfly and bird trail they just built out there.
Where did they build that out?
You know where the Velasco.
Yeah, the creek cliff. The birds. Obviously, the finish is on it. He just perched up real high.
see much in there.
There, just kind of at the top left side, maybe about 3 feet from the top.
The male.
I think that's a great, that's great.
Good view.
all black burning? No, the black burning. He's up at the very top. Thank you. even get on the water thrush at all.
The closest one in the water is in the camera.
Well, that's a pretty mouth. Across the lake, and I think it's a semipalmated. Never mind.
is semipalm.
Greater yellowlegs.
Black legs.
And just beyond them, right beside the yellow legs now, there's another one. Is that the same?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got him. Wimbrel and barn swallow and black-nosed plover. He's really in front of range.
Here. Those vultures out there. Yellowlegs. Semipalmated plovers out there.
some loose sandpipers. There's a piping plover back there. Just past the green heron. Yep. giving a good old show. And there's like a semipalmated right? At least. It's impossible, man, that guy finds so many birds. Snowy, sorry. Snowy plover. Why, look at that. That's a beautiful one, yeah.
Oh,
man. Right there. Yeah, big old ghost crab. Look at that. Sorry. I've got to go. There's a bunch of cars waiting. Fairly red, too. Couple of black terns.